Good morning, NGP. It is Monday, June 7th. Please stand for the land acknowledgement and O Canada if possible. The Durham District School Board acknowledges that many Indigenous nations have long-standing relationships, both historic and modern, with the territories upon which our school board and schools are located. Today, this area is home to many Indigenous peoples from across Turtle Island. We acknowledge that the Durham region forms a part of the traditional and treaty territory of the Mississaugas-Escugog Island First Nation, the Mississauga peoples, and the treaty territory of the Chippewas of Georgina Island First Nation. It is on these ancestral and treaty lands that we teach, learn, and live. Let's get started for today with birthdays. We do have a happy birthday to send out to Natalie Ma today. Hope you have a great day. Hello, everybody. I hope you had a fantastic weekend. So we are going to start something new today. We are going to do a Who Am I? NGP Staff Edition. So how does it work? Every day, I will give you some clues that belong to one of the staff members here at NGP, and then they will reveal themselves in either a picture or video afterwards. So, here's your first example. This staff member has been at NGP for 10 years. Although she loves her three cats, frogs are still her favorite animal. She speaks French. And she loves having impromptu dance parties with her daughter. Who is this staff member? So NGP, that's how it works. Stay tuned tomorrow for another Who Am I? NGP edition. Have a marvelous Monday.